Controlling AC appliances with your project can be a pain if you have to wire up a relay manually. Luckily, we've got something to help you with that. This is the IoT Power Relay, which is capable of switching 120 volts AC and up to 30 to 40 amps peak. The specs, however, recommend keeping the load to about 12 amps. The port on the side accepts wires from your digital logic, like a microcontroller. To use it, pull out the green part and use the screw terminals to attach wires. You can use 3 to 48 volts DC or 12 to 120 volts AC to control the internal relay. On the top, you'll find four Type B power receptacles. Two are normally off and turn on when you provide power to the switch input terminals. One is normally on and turns off when power is given to the input terminals, and one is always on, which could be useful for running your supporting electronics. As a quick example, I've hooked up this lamp to an Arduino and light sensor. Now, when it gets too dark in here, the light turns on automatically. You can also see that when I cover the sensor with my hand, the light turns on. This is a very basic example, but you see that you can control 120-volt appliances and connect it to the internet to, say, turn on a desk lamp at sundown or turn on a fan whenever you get a tweet. These relays can be very handy for home automation projects, so good luck and happy hacking. Controlling the nailed it! To wire up a... not a fan when you get a tweet.